Hillary Coolidge in Melbourne, Victoria, Australia. The tartan these young people are wearing was designed and registered just 5 years ago on the occasion of the Boys and Girls Colleges combining, signed by Maxine Scott and registered, which is no small feat actually, just to be said, registering a tartan. So if you want to use that tartan, contact the school. Thank you for coming in the fine tradition of